Hi, I'm Julian Chidgey, Specialist Angling Consultant from Fox International. We're over at Linch Hill Fishery in Oxfordshire, and we're finding out what big fish lurk in the 50 acres of Stoneacres pit. Got off to a great start with this stunning double-figure bream. If you want to find out more about the tactics that we've used and find out how you can tackle waters like this, make sure you follow Improve Your Coarse Fishing. I'm just going to talk you through the rig that we're using when we're targeting the big tench bream and carp in this gravel pit. We've got a 2¼ ounce inline lead to get us out there in the first place. We've got a short braided hook length, which will present the bait perfectly on the gravel bars that we're fishing on. Now, what we've got here, we've got a PVA bag of casters. Now, this pit's really rich in natural food. I don't think that we'll be able to compete by using baits such as pellets and boilies. So in this case, we're going natural, using a little bag of casters. And on the hook, we've got two rubber casters. Now, there's not too many silverfish in here, but if we use casters, casting at range, it tends to break up on impact. So we've got a rubber hook bait. What I'm gonna do now is show you how the rig looks in the water. Here's our super bream from Stoneacres, 12.5 pounds. Just going to gently pop a ball.